All right, on this video, I'm going to show you how to get your videos and pictures off of your little camera card and onto your desktop or other device. First of all, you need to take whichever one you're going to use, put it into your computer. Mine has a slot in the front. This particular Windows version I'm on prompts me to do a lot of stuff. I'm going to open folder to view files, and when this comes up, you might have gotten this far. Some are different, like this card here has two folders with some generic names on it, and this card I've got today, sorry, I've got a mosquito in here. This card I've got today has got one that says private, MP root, DCIM, and AAFV info. So I've done this before, so I kind of know where they are. As long as yours has yellow folders here, you can kind of explore and basically find your videos and pictures. I know on this particular one, it's under DC, whatever it was, and then this folder is 100 with some letters. And here's the pictures on this particular card. So I'm going to take and select all of them, which is left click, and drag over all of them. There are different ways of selecting them all. That's the way I choose. And then right click on any one of them. And on this one, I'm going to cut it. And that basically means the same as copy, except it deletes it, takes it from that folder. So I'm going to cut that. And let's see if I can find the folder that I'd like to put it in. And let's see, desktop. Now, if you want to put this in a folder that's convenient, I would definitely suggest that. Don't put them all on your desktop or anything silly like that. Make you a folder, or get you a folder that's labeled videos and put them in there. Alright, here's where I'm going to put the pictures. And I'm going to go back to this card for a moment. Here's where we were, and they're gone because I cut them. So on this card, I'm going to back up this folder that says private, and then AV, CHD, and then BDMV. And basically, if you can find a folder that says stream, that's usually where your videos are. Like I said, but you may have to explore. Each card is a little bit different, I found. So anyway, these are all .mts files. This is video files. So I'm going to do my little select trick here. And I'm going to cut these because I don't want to have to go back and delete them. It saves me a few tasks. And then I'm going to right click and paste them into the folder that I want. So that pretty much concludes this. This is going to take a little while to transfer. After it's done, there's not going to be anything, pertaining to videos or pictures on that card. It'll be all erased and ready to go back in the camera and use again. So if this has helped y'all any, go ahead and subscribe, click the like button, and come back and watch some more of my videos. I appreciate it.